gang, it's your boy Hayden coming back at you again with another reaction. Today I'm gonna be checking out Camila Cabello's new track Havana featuring Young Thug, and it's the official music video. Now Camila Cabello's been releasing a few songs that I like recently, so I can't wait to see what she's gonna bring to the table. Let's see what magic she's gonna bring with this video. So I haven't heard the song. I know the song came out a while ago. I know she's performed it here and there. But before we get started with this video, guys, you guys know the usual. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and also put post notifications on, so every time I post a video, you guys are notified, and everything is all wavy and gravy. Before I get started with this video, I want to apologize for my voice. It's a bit croaky because I'm not feeling too well, but I'm still deliver for you guys. So yeah, without further ado, guys, let's check out this video. Let's go. That's funny.
What? No, what happened? Abuelita, do you know what happened to the TV?
Mi amor, yo no he tocado el control. Yo estoy aquí con las papas. Mira, mi niña, ¿por qué tú no sacas a tu hermana a bailar contigo? Que te veo que estás lista.
I like this storyline. I like this. It looks like I'm watching a film or something like that. I think this is adult. This is adult concept. Yeah, this is adult concept.
Nos quedamos al frente del mueble y vemos nuestras películas de romance. ¿Qué tú piensas? ¿Te gusta?
Sorry. I'm gonna go right now. Okay.
Pela, por favor. Ten cuidado y abrígate. Ponte un abrigo que te pique.
You know one of those moms that's just overprotective. Make sure you put on a jacket because it's cold outside. You know them ones.
¿Qué vamos a ver, mi niña?
That's funny. Okay. I like the beat and the production so far. Ooh. The way she was walking, that was dope. Hey. Camila Cabello's got this appeal. I don't know what it is. This just attractive thing about her. I love it. Jeez, Young Thug on the mic. Okay. Hey. She can really dance as well, man. I like the fact that Young Thug's verse kind of brought a little turn up to it, made you want to dance even more, you know what I mean? I'm loving this though, loving the video. This beat is hard. Really loving this beat. Oh, mad. Okay. Nah, that guy gets a lot of ratings for that.
Wait a minute. That's it? That's the ending? You end up alone? Hey, sweetie. If you don't like my story, go write your own.
Okay.
Yeah,
you okay?
Yeah, this video, this is, that was clever, that was clever, that was clever. So she's now basically recreating what happened in the movie and making it become reality. I'm screaming. That's funny. I literally like that video. Let me tell you why. Because number one, it was very different. Very different to, you know, the usual videos. Number two, she brought a lot of sexiness to the video. Three, the choreography was on point when she was dancing. Four, Young Thug's verse just got hype. Like, not gonna lie, it made me want to dance a little bit more. I can't even lie. Like, Young Thug is dope. And Camila Cabello making hits out of here, man. Just congratulations to her, man. And Young Thug, you did your thing as well, bro. So it's all dope and it's all good, man. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like the video, please like, comment and subscribe, and also put post notifications on, so every time I post a video, you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy. HR Gang, thank you so much for your love and support. I really appreciate you guys. If you're new to this video, why don't you come and join the HR Gang family? Just hit that subscribe button. It's all positive vibes, no negative vibes. So yeah, it's your boy Hayden. Much love to you guys, and I'm signing up.